All right, let's take a turn now to the weather. If you haven't had a chance to get outside, you're in luck because it was absolutely terrible today.
My goodness, it's almost getting a little depressing how cold it is. I'm like, where is spring, Ashley?
I hear your complaints. I hear them loudly.
Ashley, I wore a winter hat and winter gloves to go jogging today. It's May 11th.
Wow. I slept with my heated blanket last night. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what season this is, but it's definitely not spring. You know, we're going to try to warm things up over the next several days, and we will see a nice warm each frame. But the trade-off is that once we warm up, we'll start to see rain back in the forecast. All right, so a few spotty showers in the forecast for you right now, just mainly sprinkles, and those will diminish. We'll keep that chance of spotty sprinkles before sunrise tonight. Current conditions, South Bend at 46, mostly cloudy skies. Muncie, 48, most of us in the 40s tonight here. Columbus, you're 48 as well. And Evansville, currently seeing temperatures at about 58 degrees. So when we see these temperatures in the 40s and 50s here, I just know that these numbers are falling tonight. 48 feels like 42. Now the wind chill with us all night long, so it will continue to feel colder. And this is the real issue. It's not the air temperature. That's cool. But when you factor that in and it feels like 42, wow, it really feels cold. That wind at 15 miles per hour for us right now. Okay, so you want to know when things change. Well, tonight, they change and we cool down, right? So from the 40s down into the 30s. But the first sign of the change that I'm referring to is that the cloud cover begins to break apart, letting us know there's a system sliding in that's going to bring some drier air our way. Temperatures falling down to the 30s tonight. You'll wake up to the mid to upper 30s. I'm looking at about 36 to 37 for Indianapolis, but some locations dropping to around 33, 34. And because of this, we have a frost advisory. It's one of those things to where, you know, temperatures are not going to fall below 32. I'm not expecting a hard freeze, but better to be safe than sorry, right? So you want to cover those plants up tonight or bring the potted plants indoors just to be safe. Temperatures will hover in the mid-30s for much of the morning hours tomorrow, and many locations to our north will see temperatures drop just a little bit colder. As we look at the temperature trend with Futurecast, it's showing tonight that we're falling from the 40s down into the 30s. Skies briefly clear out. You'll have a mix of sun and clouds tomorrow to start your day, and clouds begin to thicken by afternoon as temperatures warm up. Now, tomorrow is the best weather day of the week. Officially my pick of the week, but hey, we have some issues tomorrow. We'll have more cloud cover than I like to see. We'll have a cold start to the day, but it's the best day because it is the driest day with temperatures at 60 degrees. And we'll see some sunshine. Just, I can't promise a sunshine day for you tomorrow. Things change. On Tuesday night, clouds increase ahead of our next chance of rain. See, Wednesday, although slightly warmer, it's a day that we're going to firmly lock in with cloud cover. A few isolated showers sliding through, but lots of clouds on Wednesday, and that's the reason it's not my pick of the week, along with that chance for showers. But the temperature trend on Wednesday, I think we'll make it to around 62 degrees, so just a little bit warmer as we continue to see a bit of a warming trend in the forecast here. So there you go on Wednesday at 62 degrees, but what about the Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-Day Forecast? You're going to like some of this. Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-Day Forecast showing, hey, we're back in the 70s by Thursday. But yeah, it comes with showers and thunderstorms in the forecast. Near 80 degrees as we head into the weekend there, but some heavy downpours of rain and gusty winds. So we're talking wet weather from Wednesday through Sunday. Yes, you'll have dry hours, but hey, keep the rain boots, the umbrella, and the rain jacket near as we warm up and bring several chances for rain and storms.